I found out about MACC through my counselor in high school. I was wanting to get into graphic arts. I took a lot of my gen ed classes, a lot of art classes. That made it easy once I transferred to UCM.
I actually work with students who didn't finish high school. All of those things that make you who you are will lend you the strength it takes to succeed in this new objective. MACC provides an opportunity to come directly to the college. And so instead of kind of going back, thinking about what's next.